We're on the tail end of the River Lynher in Cornwall. And that over there is Jupiter Point, is part of the naval establishment of HMS Raleigh. And today is June the 6th. And back in the June of 1944, nearly 11,000 American troops left that point to go and fight in the D-Day campaign. A lot of them were encamped in the woodlands around here. This is Antony Estate. They were also in other parts of the Rain Peninsula too, but that there would have been one of the last points that they would have seen in this country anyway, before they left to fight on the beaches of Normandy.